is Maxine.
Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to our part of the show. I'm Maxine, and I'm from Elegance in Haywards. So first of all, I'm going to show you a little bit of the collection that's in now. So first of all, we have Vanessa, and Vanessa's in an outfit by Ispirato. It's pistachio, which is a very pale green, lovely lace dress, and a nice little crepe bolero. Now, we've been talking to the designers, and a lot of ladies do want small sleeves in the dresses. And finally, they've given us small sleeves in the dresses. So a very, very nice little dress, and a matching hatinator to go with it. Now, price ranges from these start from around about 400, and if you go to the pure silks, they go up to 900. And now we have Hilary. And Hilary is in a lovely dress, again by Ispirato. And they call this colour lilac steel. So again, it has a very, very nice neckline, very, very flattering, and this beautiful look across the waistline that gives shape. With this, they've then put the lace skirt. And this fabric is, I call it wearing your Spanx on the outside, girls. It's a stretch taffeta, so it really pulls you in and is very, very comfortable. And again, we've put the little hat with it. Now, this is for the weddings that are inside, because you cannot put a jacket with this collar. It doesn't fit well. So more and more weddings are evening. So we have to think about the late weddings and a different look. So this one is the beautiful burgundy, and it's velvet with lace. This is by an Irish company called Libra. Again, it's a stretch fabric, so it's very, very flattering. And very nice again, because you're ruched at the side, so it brings you into the side. Now, Libra's clothes start from about £169, and again, they go up to £300. Things have changed so much now. We have to try to think of every wedding around. This, what I'm showing you now, is for here. When it comes to your summer weddings, and it's like Tuscany or Barbados, again, we get a different look through, so that you've got that beach look. Weights generally don't change. They pretty much stay the same, apart from your velvets. So this is one that we would actually say could go to a hot country. So this is a silk chiffon. Very, very finely pleated. A very pretty top, because again, it's got the see-through top without exposing too much skin. We have the pretty guipure lace on the bottom with a very lightweight jacket. They call this color plum glaze. It also has got a detachable strap. So if you want to put a strap underneath to hide the bra, you can. But again, very, very attractive, very nice. And these ruched looks hide a multitude of sin. And again with this, we put a hatinator, which is slightly bigger than a fascinator. And these hats are dyed especially to go with the outfits. Now this is a really pretty colour. This is called smoked silver. Again, this is your stretch taffeta. Very, very pretty silk. For my age group, it reminds me of the mohair from the 70s. But very, very nice. Again, we've got a little bit of glitz on it for the evening, because nowadays, mums don't seem to want to change. They want to keep the same outfit on for the wave of guests that come later. So a little bolero, and a very, very pretty dress underneath, with a slight cap sleeve. sleeve underneath. Now with this, we put this little patinator on, but this one's reversible. So for the wedding, you can wear the net over your face, but for the evening, it turns round and it just goes to the back of the hair. So you can wear your little hat all night. Now black and white is always a very, very popular colour, and we do very well with the black and white. Again, this is by Libra. This is a very wearable little suit. It's a nice little dress with a little box jacket. Very, very sweet. Black and cream, this one is. And you can't really see it in this light, but it's very, very finely pleated, top stitched on the jacket and on the dress. So again, this is good. You could wear the jacket with a pair of trousers after, or you could just put a little black jacket with the dress to give yourself a different look. And the price of this one is $299. I've got the best and the worst of her. Now we always say if you want to have an individual look, you need to find a boutique. High street shops are great if you're the guest, but as mother of the bride or mother of the groom, the last thing you want is someone turning up in the same outfit that you have on. So with us, everything is very individual. Again, this one is a black and white. And this is by Michaela Luisa. It has got a little cap sleeve. Again, a very smart little dress and jacket. Very wearable, because you can reverse the way and put the jacket with a pair of black trousers, or the dress just with a black jacket. And with this, we've put one of our bigger hatinators, which is not an expensive hatinator, it's £95. But very, very attractive. And easy for those ladies that don't want hat hair. To know when you come in to buy your outfits, ladies, is always the colour of the bridesmaids, because the last thing we want you to make you look like is an extension to the bridesmaids or sticking out on the photographs like a sore thumb. We need it all to be blended and nice and very different for that special day. The back, it's like all bras and knickers out the back flying everywhere. So finally, Hillary has this lovely, lovely colour on. This is one of the new colours called Crushed Diamond. It's like an oyster, very, very pretty. Looks fabulous with the ivories for the wedding dress. Very sweet. Again, it's covered with a netting that's embroidered, and you've got a very pretty dress underneath. There. So nice. You've got the little sleeve, a nice V-back, and a lovely dress for the evening reception. And with that, we put the hatinator. And if Hillary just puts her head to one side, towards the front, sorry, so we can show them, so we can see. It's pearls and diamante on your hatinator. So you've just got a little bit of sparkle for when the sun shines. And this again is by Ispirato. So that's our part of the show. I hope you come to see me. Hope you all have a very happy wedding day. And now we'll get on with the bridal collection. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Elegance.